But today I'm here because I'm on a mission. And I'm on a mission to make sure every one of you in here that you know, you believe, you understand that you too can have the mojo. Everybody say mojo.
Mojo!
Travis Brown knows how to connect with young people. His message is a mix of anti-bullying and personal responsibility.
Well, the message is pretty simple. You know, I'm here to teach the kids that you can be a leader, you can take a stand, you don't have to stand by and watch the things that are happening around you. The truth is bullying happens in all schools, but we want to teach them to be leaders today. Some of us are here because of the way you've been dogged out because of how tall you are, how short you are, how much you weigh, how little you weigh.
The Indiana-based motivator visits about 300 schools a year, spreading his mojo up message.
It's the mojo up message, meaning be a leader, take that stand. And that just simply means, hey, be able to walk by and tell somebody, hey, man, that ain't right. You know that ain't right. Or something simple as, hey, that's not cool. Stop talking to people like that. Or some cases it is. Tell a principal, a teacher, a counselor, and let them handle it. But don't stand on the sidelines. It's time to get up, stand up, and mojo up.
It means a lot. I think it's very essential to today's generation. It could be very powerful too as well. There's a lot of things going on with kids being bullied and a lot of deaths and stuff like that happening. So we kind of want to get a message out there in order to stop it and end it as well.
And I believe you all have a course, that place on the inside that holds our feelings, our emotions, the positive and the negative.
School officials say it's a message which will help students make better choices.
How does it help what you're already doing?
Well, I think that our students benefit from the opportunity to hear some other voice saying the same thing that we've been saying.
Mojo swag is being confident with that person that you are. Happy with the person that you've become. It ain't about your clothes, your shoes, your gear, your money. It's about the confidence that you have in yourself. To accomplish your dreams, to achieve your visions, to do the things that you want to do. That's what Mojo swag is all about.